red clad Tifosi in the grandstands. They're ready. Are you ready for the Emilia Romagna Grand Prix? One lap of Imola, anti-clockwise of course, unlike most Formula One circuits, will take our drivers around 3.1 miles of track. 19 turns, 9 right-handers and 10 to the left. Drivers will need to be precise at the hairpin at turn 7, given the subsequent uphill section. Without a good exit from that corner, they'll lose a lot of time on that stretch. Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box, and it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the run down into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Thank you.
friend. Well done.
Celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it.